PTSD is being held hostage, that your life as you would have it, as you, the richness of your life, of who you are, your body has been held hostage. And just you're in hypervigilance, you track everything around you, everything is in darkness, all the things that are outside that were could be joy or could be connection or experiencing the world are all kind of shut off. And so the world becomes very, very small, and it's like being held hostage in a cage.